Documentation methods of polychrome coffin dating back the period at Saqqara, Egypt. Abdulmunim Muhammad Abdulmunim, Conservation Department, Faculty of Archaeology, Fayyum University, Fayyum, Egypt. Abstract. This paper aims to document a polychrome wooden coffin at Saqqara dating back to the period. The exterior part of the coffin is decorated with painted layer, and inside it is covered with a layer of the black resin, decorated with a depiction of Nut, the goddess of the sky. The coffin was found in a bad condition, covered with a thick layer of dust, losing parts of the painted layer and the gesso layer, and other parts of this layer are lost. Photographic documentation, 2D illustration, and 3D model were made to document the coffin. Photographic documentation was used to document the current state of the coffin and document aspects of damages. And the image were used in 2D and 3D documentation. Adobe Illustrator was used to highlight the decoration of the black resin layer on the cover of the coffin. Photoscan program was used for photogrammetric documentation to make a three-dimensional model from images. This helped to translate the decoration to know the name of the deceased person on the coffin. It was found out that the coffin belonged to Basmatic Sinib, the son of an army chief in the late period. There were 12 gods on the right side and the same number on the left one, indicating the number of hours of the day and the night. Introduction. Saqqara area is located to the west of the Nile, 28 km to the south of Cairo. It holds remains and monuments from different ages. Saqqara is standout amongst the most critical legacy localities in Egypt and the world. Saqqara was the necropolis of Memphis. It was the political capital of Egypt during the Old Kingdom and the religious capital for the entirety of ancient Egyptian history. Figure 1 shows Saqqara map. The polychrome wooden coffin was one of the most important archaeological material as it contains colors, scenes, texts, and ancient writings, revealing many facts, historical information, and secrets. The identification of pigment in polychrome wooden coffin is very important to understand the ancient civilization. Composition of pigments and the production methods, reflecting the state of art and the life in the age of bronze. The coffins differ according to age, wealth, and social class. They were entirely made in the form of the same rectangular shape. Over time, the body of the coffins evolved into a human form. Material and methods. Technical photography was used to identify previous conservation applied to colored wooden coffins. Multispectral imaging was used to observe the project using the object using selected ranges of wavelengths in the electromagnetic spectrum. It has been widely used in cultural heritage and archaeological fields. It is a quick way to documenting. It was used to identify the pigments and it was non-destructive diagnostic of paintings. It depends on the camera lenses and different filters. Technical images were acquired by using modified digital Nikon camera. Table 1 shows specification of light and filter which were used for technical photography. Photogrammetric documentation. Agisoft PhotoScan program was used for photogrammetric documentation. It is an inexpensive technique that is used to make a three-dimensional model from images. There must be an overlap among the photo to obtain accurate measurements of the model. It also helps anyone to see cultural heritage sites and steps to perform the excavation and display them in specialized museums. Results and discussion. The studied coffin dates back to the period 26th dynasty in ancient Egypt and was found in archaeological area of Saqqara under registration number 18610. Its dimension is 218 cm long, 67.7 cm wide and 51.7 cm high. It consists of body and lid, which formed by a Hollywood outreach rank as one piece. Figure 2 shows the dimensions of the coffin. Deterioration factor. Wooden artifacts undergo complex alteration and degradation during aging. The body storage plays a major role in deterioration. There was a lot of damage due to the coffin separation, losing on the ground layer and the painted layer, a black resin layer covered with a white powder, and the missing parties from the foot area. The painted layer on the face area resembled a puzzle because of the bad condition of the coffin that suffered from bad storage and previous conservation. Figure 3 shows aspects of the deterioration of the coffin, like dust, missing parts of the face and the base of the coffin, white powder on the black resin, missing parts from the coffin. Technical photography show yellow painted layer appeared dark under UV fluorescence, which suggests that the use of yellow oak. Area of red painted layer appear darker in UV fluorescence images, which may suggest that the red painted layer is iron with pigments. The blue painted layer appeared white bright in the infrared fluorescence images, while all other material appear dark, referring to the use of Egyptian blue as well as infrared photocolor images showed that the area painted with Egyptian blue appeared red. Infrared fluorescence images didn't show any fluorescence, therefore the hypothesis of a mixture of Egyptian blue and the yellow pigment can be discarded. This is particularly evident on the coffin, which may suggest that the black pigment is a carbon-based black. Moreover, a carbon-based black is supported by infrared false color. Figure 4 shows technical images for the face area of the coffin by different methods: visible light, ultraviolet fluorescence, infrared fluorescence, infrared false color. Documentation of the decoration on the black resin layer by 2D program. Adobe Illustrator was used to highlight the decoration of the black resin layer on the cover of the coffin. This helped us to translate the decoration to know the name of the dead person on the coffin. Figure 5 shows 3D documentation of the decoration inside the lid of the coffin. It was found out that the coffin belonged to Basmatic Sinib, the son of an army chief in the Lid period. There were 12 cuts on the right side and the same number on the left one, indicating the number of hours of the day and the night. Figure 6 shows 2D documentation of the decoration of the lid of the coffin and the base of the coffin from outside. Photogrammetric documentation, 3D model of the coffin was made before and after conservation from outside and from inside. Figure 7 shows during the production of 3D model. During production of 3D model, the photo contain many dots, and these dots whom which make the images. The dots are connected together to form a network of triangles to the 3D shape is configured. Also, during the dots are connected together to form the network of triangle to the 3D shape is configured of the face of the coffin. 3D model of the coffin before conservation. 3D model of the coffin after conservation. During production of 3D model of the base of the coffin, the shape of picture and the graphic from small colored dots called pixel arranged vertically and horizontally. The number of these points in the unit of measurement is defined as the resolution of the images or resolution. The more points in the unit of measurement when taking a picture, the clearer the picture. During making production of 3D model of the base of the coffin, 3D model of the base of the coffin before conservation, 3D model of the base of the coffin after conservation, 3D model of the lid of the coffin from inside before conservation, 3D model of the coffin base of the coffin before conservation and after conservation. Conclusion. The study documented polychrome wooden coffin at Saqqara using photographic documentation, 2D dimension and 3D dimensional documentation, and technical photography. To document the current state of the coffin and document aspects of damage. The coffin suffered from several deterioration phenomena including the bad storage and the previous conservation. Therefore, a 2D program was utilized to illustrate the decoration of the black resin layer and a 3D program was used to make a 3D model from the coffin before and after conservation. This helped us to translate the decoration to know the name of the deceased person on the coffin. It was found out that the coffin belonged to Basmatic Sinib, the son of an army chief in the late period and 26th dynasty. Acknowledgement. The author would like to thank Dr. Mukhtar Muhammad, Professor of Egyptology, Department, Fayyum University, Egypt, for making the interpretation of the decoration found on the coffin. References. And thank you for your listening.